Death announcement. The death is announced of Mohammed Nazir Razak, known as Baba and Tiger, aged 73 years, of Lot 56 Parker Street, Rosignol, West Bank, Barbies, who died on Sunday, September 6 at the New Amsterdam Hospital. He was the husband of Farida, father of Chris, Imran, Amir, and the late Nizam, father-in-law of Shelley, brother of the late Sonny Razak and Beto Razak, grandfather of Joshua, Sandy, Maria, Melissa, Alex, Leon, Amira, and Zamir, great-grandfather of three, uncle of Baby, Bibi, Bye Bye, Zaman, Zabo, Amina, Zamina, Norina, Lazina, and Papu. The body of the late Mohammed Nazir Razak, known as Baba and Tiger, will be at his residence, Lot 56 Parker Street, Rosignol, West Bank, Barbies, on Thursday, September 10 for viewing. Janaz will be read at 15 hours, thence to the Murphy Dam Cemetery for burial at 16 hours. No wreaths by request. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.